Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
Really, you'd come after me?
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here. Oh, freezing my ass off. Yeah. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
The kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no.
Birdo, no.
It was a mutiny.
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that shit is out.
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
I would have gone in alone.
If I had another chance, I wouldn't have gone in at all. After my brother... A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down so we can finally play cards.
Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules.
So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right? Jesus!
Little help here! Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me!
Thank you.
Why did you stop me? What are you... Why are you protecting him?
You should be better than that, Sam. Don't be like him.
Or like you? Just stating the obvious here. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one burned down our home.
forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
Ignore him, Michonne. Michonne!
I'm not upsetting you, am I?
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean
he ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
Calm the fuck down.
You should change your fucking tone. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? I'll see how badly you hurt him.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for protection? Was it for revenge? Was it for a battle? Was it for the ledge? Was it for the thrill of pushing my heart to the edge? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up!
Maybe it won't matter.
Norma's not gonna be happy when she sees him like this.
Then we don't let her see him.
How long do you think we can keep that up?
I don't know. I've never done this before.
The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, where are you going?
I'll watch him.
Sam!
Sam, stop! You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it! Sam, stop! Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this! We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking... My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just wanting to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew. That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said... the way he was laughing about Dad.
You wanna hurt him, don't you? Careful. Feelings like that can get you in trouble.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
She didn't always come to this. Is that music? In. I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those... things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone... eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
The monsters don't scare me. I scare the monsters.
Really?
Yeah.
My dad scares them off too. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I just... I want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I know, but it just doesn't work that way. We can't change what happened to Greg.
When... Greg? When he... Did he become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No. Your brother didn't become one of them. Greg is still Greg.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
No. I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress. James Fairbanks, Alex Fairbanks.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave, trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Here. They look really happy together. John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie.
Normal, see right through this.
This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. Get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping. And now we all have to pay the price for it.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You helped me. Don't give up.
I won't. We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight, are we really prepared for that? These kids, they aren't up for this.
Norma's not gonna stop. She may say she wants to make a deal, but I don't believe that for a second. We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Here, Pete.
Thanks.
You're just gonna keep it.
You know, my hands hurt a little bit. You got any ointment lying around?
Yeah, well, when Norma gets here, she'll bust down that little gate of yours.
And tune you up good.
Just march on in. Majestic as fuck.
Come in here just like you did? Didn't work out too well for you.
Yeah, well. Don't be a stranger.
You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. Are the others ready?
As ready as we're gonna get.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Alex asked about his father. I didn't know what to tell him.
I'll go talk to him.
You'll find him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.